the water flows into here, it's gonna flow underground and go to David Brothers. So, but at least, you know, presumably if they maintain it, you're not gonna have all the weeds and everything else. Yes, sir.
One thing I want to mention is the density of this project. I live on Game of Life, and I have a big yard, same sensible thing. But looking at the total, you're actually using the full size of that property as housing. The retention, that would be on my size lot, 10 families. I would assume 15, 20 people, 10 families, at least one car piece, so probably 15 cars. I just can't wrap my head around that's a lot of people there now to tend to add. Those figures would be based on that entire property being used for housing and cars. So retention problem, which looks like staying up for good chunk of the property. That's just something that hasn't come up so far. I know this question.
What's your question?
Get more reserve.